and Virgil Horst, they were spearheading the memorial down at the Veterans Cemetery, the MIA POW Memorial, and asked me if I'd like to be a part in the construction of it. And I said I would. Iron worker, I know how to put rebar in. I know concrete work. We did form work. We did just about everything down there that could be imagined. I think I was down there a total of about 16 days. But they dedicated it here this last, right after Memorial Day, I believe it was, or right.